just had to stop because the war machines prevented her from hearing her master's voice. This would never do, so she decided all the instruments of war must go. It wasn't because she hated war or cared about the things men do. It was only because she needed to hear her master calling her. She would stop at nothing to hear her master's voice because she loved him. And everyone knows a dog will do anything for the one they love. Good dog. And all the cannons and all the planes and aircraft carriers were in a heap as the armies fled into the sea. And Beatrice was off. She flew off to find her.